If you have a product or a service and you feel nervous about selling it, you feel bad, you feel like you're imposing on people when you try to sell your service or product, this video is for you. This is just a short encouragement to you to switch your mindset from selling to service. Turn it from being a product into a cause. What I mean is you need to remind yourself of whom does that product or service help? In what situations is that product or service most beneficial? And it's really, when is that thing that you're selling a really good deal for someone? So for example, if I am, if I have a company selling toe cream and I go to somebody who has no problems and on their feet, then it feels embarrassing and I feel awkward trying to sell it to them. But if somebody, you know, is exactly dealing with, toe fungus and they came and I'm talking with them and I said, oh, I have this thing really, really helps with toe fungus. Then of course they're going to be like, oh, wow, I can solve this problem that I've been having so much pain with. And it's a good, see, the thing about the price is this. Price is always relative to what the value is for the customer, and of course also relative to what other products similarly are in the market. But if the customer has been having this issue and your product at a reasonable price is able to solve it for them, then it is a cause for you when you're talking with them to say, you really should buy this because it's really going to help. It's exactly made for someone in your situation, someone like you in your situation. Does that make sense? And if you can't say that yet, that means you need to get more proof that this product or service that you're selling is really beneficial and for whom and in what situations. Does that make sense? So I hope that this is helpful, and I'm always open to your questions and comments. Until the next video, I'm George Cao, encouraging you to turn it from selling into service, from product into a cause for the right people in the right situations.